yeah. International, underground, thunder pounds when I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback orangutan. You can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a household name. Brother man telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sitting in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, trying not to sweat. Hit somersaults without the net. But this be the year that we won't forget. 1999. And I don't need any gold. Be what you wanna be. Don't get you no consequences. A giving for living the fences. Too hot to jump in jail. Too low to dig, I might just touch hell. Hot.
Hey, Dizzo, you're in Atlanta.
Shut up.
Hey, Carlin, you're in Atlanta.
Cool.
Yeah, I don't know. It's supposed to rain all fucking weekend, so, like, I'm just being honest. Somebody else is going to see this, presumably, other than us.
Nope. No? I'm pretty sure it's going to be only us.
All right, well, yeah, it's fucking going to rain all weekend, so just trying to focus myself on competitive drinking.
Who are you competing against? Yourself?
You ever seen in Mario Kart, where you race your ghost?
Yeah.
That's pretty much what.
Okay.
So first round's on Giselle.
Fuck.
Still owe you a beer.
You owe me a beer anyway, so I'll take that tip for tat. Damn, niggas cleaned out my bag and shit. Why my shit feel so light? Niggas stole my hat. Man, I gotta check my shoes. That shit's mad light.
I mean,
you guys got stronger.
Niggas stole the kick right out of my bag and shit. What? The flight gave me special powers. Ah, we look good. Yeah, we're good. We're good.
So, we just finished eating at Mary Mac's Tea House. And I believe we have some very strong opinions about what we just ate.
It was awesome. Really good.
So much for strong opinions.
Sir?
I feel like a woman that just gave birth.
I don't know how you would actually know how to feel that way.
You're right.
Since, you know, you've never given birth.
Well, now I know how I would feel if I were to give birth.
Yeah, no, I don't... This has been a very terrible edition of Strong Opinions.
No, I remember when Ariel stole, when we were playing the season, I was like, Ariel stole the base! Oh my god, and he stole another one. I was like, okay, now you're getting crazy.
Now you get, don't get carried away.
You're not Ricky Henderson here.
Don't get carried away.
You want to see Ariel throw? How he throws?
Sure.
You'll get the ball. Like, if I throw it from the outfield, this is how he catches it.
Is that really it? Why do you have such an exaggerated throwing motion?
No, it starts from down here. It comes back up. I was telling
you're like
to,
the Tim Tebow of infielders.
Relay. I was telling you to do a relay. Like, if you're in the infield, right, you do a relay, you catch it like right here, like this. You catch it. Come on. Ariel does this.
You pirouettes.
What the fuck?
You do full spins before you throw? Generate more speed.
The ones that we did the relay practices, how did you do it?
Dude, I'm the cutoff, right?
Yeah, and I toss it. I'm in the outfield. I toss it.
That was a little less exaggerated than yours.
Yeah, no, but he catches it like this, right? Like this, and turns. I'm telling him to catch it like this. Like if he's out here, he'll catch it like this.
With his body already turned.
No turn.
Yeah, see?
See, and this hop step. The hop step too, just catch it, go on. Out of your pocket.
I'm a hitter.
He's a DH.
At first base.
He's a DH who loves National League Baseball. The irony of that, really.
Yeah.
You really gotta like, there you go. You're like the guy on TNT last night. The drunk guy who's doing the...
Wake up, Jim.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, guys.
Mind you,
the floor
is empty. Carlin hasn't been saying much today.
Usually, like, we have to pay you to stop talking.
It actually is. Kyle looks like someone killed his fucking dog this morning. This is this sad puppy dog fucking look on his face. See, here's the other side. I'm completely confused by it.
The Atlanta Braves beat the bum ass Mets. 9-4. The Mets did attempt to put on a furious comeback and had the bases loaded with two outs when they were down by four in the eighth. And then Marlon Byrd struck the whole fuck out. Struck all of it the fuck out. And thus, the Mets were resigned to losing in the state of Georgia for the god, I don't even know how many times they fucking lost. It was like 180 some shit,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So it'd be the 185th loss.
The Braves had a 664 Mets have taken
in Georgia.
5-1.
We're 5-1 on the road trip. Home teams are 5-1. I could have predicted that the Mets were going to lose today, but I didn't want to be just like a total asshole.
Yeah.
You know, he's totally decked out in his Mets shit. Can we get this? Actually. Totally decked out in his Mets shit. Show us the hoodie.
Well, it was cold.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't matter. You had it.
I did have it.
He had the hoodie. No. Show the Mets. Show the Mets.
Oh, my God.
It's a nice looking hoodie.
Right. Mets hoodie. Mets jersey.
I have a Mets shirt,
man. And Mets shame.
Mets shame.
And Mets losses. He's got that too. You.
At least you saw your Mets win at home when we went to go see them.
True. The Mets did when we went over there.
Yeah.
You got to see.
Of all else.
Wait, you got to see your team win too.
Yeah. We just have to see your team win.
Yeah.